Welcome back. Still to come, feminine floaty fashions.
But first, in the past couple of months, Matthew Manning's hands have helped Beryl Potter with her severe back pain, Jazz Channa with her arthritis, and Sandra Dean with her bad shoulder. But will they work for eczema sufferer Laura Atzberger? In just a minute, we'll find out. But first, here's her story.
My name's Laura, I'm 25 years old, and from the age of 20 I've suffered from bad eczema. I started suffering from eczema more or less overnight. It just spread throughout my entire body, and I've had various hospital treatments, but they really don't know what's caused it. Rather than scratching, I call it clawing, because it's probably a more accurate description of what it is that I do. You know, it's not, that was a scratch. A claw is when I really, your fingers are like this and they're really digging in. At the time when I'm scratching, the only thing I really think about is the itch. I'm like a woman possessed. It's afterwards when I get really down and regret what I've just done. I didn't have any eczema on my wedding day, which I'm really pleased about, because I don't know how I would have coped if I had. So they're happy photos. I look back and there's no eczema. When my son was a few days old, we had a photo taken of my husband, me, and us holding the baby. And I couldn't actually smile for the photo because the skin around my mouth was so tight that it would crack if I smiled. Before I had eczema, my skin was clear. And although it was only 4.5 years ago, it feels like a lifetime ago. When I look at pictures, it almost seems like I'm looking at somebody different. Doesn't look like I'm looking at me. So, I can't really remember it. Seeing Matthew today, I hope he can help me in any way. Any improvement will be welcomed. Just try and get some quality of life back. It'd be wonderful if it could all magically go away, but any improvement would be a blessing.
While I work with you, Laura, I don't mind whether you keep your eyes open or closed, but what I usually suggest, try and imagine yourself being without the problem, being without the itching. All I'm going to do while I work is to be behind you, put on my music, and see what happens.
Well, I just had my first session with Matthew, and it felt quite strange. I could feel like this force in the back of my head when he put his hands on me, and it felt quite warm. But I've got a couple more sessions, and I feel quite good about it, so fingers crossed.
Well, Matthew joined us now, along with Laura. Welcome, and thank you very much for coming. You've now seen Matthew for 3 appointments
Yes.
over the last 4 weeks, and what improvement have you had?
I think it looks fantastic now. All my friends and family have said that, you know, they've seen a great improvement.
Yes.
I don't think I'm scratching quite so much.
Good.
Which is also fantastic, so I feel so much more positive.
You've noticed the biggest difference in your face.
Absolutely, yeah, which really helps with your confidence.
It all started just after you got married.
Yes.
4.5 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And was there any event, apart from getting married, which is stressful enough, and nothing else that you think...
No.
You literally woke up one morning and it started?
I woke up with a very small patch, and within the course of a month, it had just gone all over my body.
Mm. Matthew, what is the underlying cause to eczema in adults?
There are links with eczema and asthma, and quite often children who have childhood asthma drop that but develop eczema later on. Mm. There are all sorts of different ideas. Sometimes people say it's linked with dairy product, sometimes people say it's house dust. There are probably different explanations
also
for different people.
Also, stress doesn't help, does it?
No.
The more relaxed you are, the better you feel.
Mm-hmm.
And do you feel calmer since you've seen Matthew?
Yes.
Or confident?
It's like when you have eczema, it's a vicious circle.
Mm-hmm.
So now that I feel more positive, it's breaking that vicious circle. Mm. So
yes.
If I can feel more relaxed and hopefully
What's the future now, Matthew? Will Laura come back and see you some more, or would you expect a gradual improvement?
No, I think it's going to gradually... I mean, it's a huge improvement already, just in a month or so.
Mm.
Very noticeable to me.
Mm.
But no, that improvement should keep going.
Yes.
And your dream, of course,
yes,
is to go swimming with...
I want to take my little boy swimming.
Little boy. How old is he now?
He's four months.
Four months.
So, yeah, that's my goal now.
So have you bought your swimming costume?
No, maybe hopefully in the next month go buy it and then take him swimming.
That's wonderful. Yeah. Well, we wish you lots of luck with that.
Thank you.
Keep us in touch and let us know how it's going.
I will.
Because this will give hope to a lot of people. And Matthew, thank you very much again.
My pleasure.
It's lovely to see you. And what's your little boy called?
Ben.
Ben. Well, it won't be long before Ben has his water wings on. And he's going to be swimming around. Thank you very much indeed.
And, of course, your mum, of course. Say hello to your mum. It's your mum that wrote in for you.
My mum is responsible for this.
You were breaking her heart, so I hope she'll feel a little bit better as well now. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you. Thank you.